Around 800 migrants have been brought to the Italian port of Reggio Calabria. They were picked up from boats in the Mediterranean during several operations. The migrants, mainly from Africa and Syria, were checked by medical workers as they got off a Norwegian rescue vessel.